How's it going, guys? Welcome back to another video. Sorry I didn't finish it out last night. I ended up just so tired, so I didn't do anything. But what did I end up doing? So yeah, in the morning was in Animal Kingdom, finished off in Epcot, got a lot of stuff done. I was really, really happy with how much we managed to get on. Surprisingly quiet in a lot of the queues for the rides, which was nice. But yeah, after that, headed out to Springs, met up with some of the other guys from my rival group. We went for some dinner, and yeah, just headed back after that because we were all just so tired. So we just got back on the bus back to All Star Music and crashed. Today, just gonna go to Blizzard Beach, have a day in the water park, see how we get on. So yeah, let's go.
Do it, Summit Plummet. I love this ride. I missed it so much. Love the views from up here as well. See everything. It's just a whole of Disney World. It's great. Let's see what we got. Wild World of Sports over there. Let's see Galaxy's Edge. I'll be in there on Wednesday. See the top of Contemporary and see the castle. Take a little float around the lazy river for a little bit, just still a little bit tired, so just relax a little bit. If you wanted to get up to the slides, I'd probably just take the stairs because the queue for the jet is quite long, so probably better idea. Okay, yeah, lazy river, let's go.
couple of hours.
Nice. Just got out of the Lazy River. I think I'm going to just go and check out some more slides, see what's busy, what's quiet, we'll have a look soon.
I think we'll check out the purple slope. Summit Plummet, the queue for it is now huge. So I think we got on it at the right time. So yeah, we'll go check out one of the other ones, see if we can get on the toboggan races or something like that. Oh, 15 minutes to all of them, that's not bad. I think we'll go Snowstormers first. Do like that one. See what the queue's like when we get up there.
Whoa!
Whoa! Starting to get really hot. Just stopped off at the locker, put some more sun cream on. Grabbed an ice cream sandwich as well. It's lovely. Red slope. Let's go check out. Okay, we're going to go and run off rapids. Go big up a tube and we'll get on it. Woohoo! The open one, let's do the enclosed one this time. Don't do it.
push me is a hero. To the purple slope, try the toboggan races, and then probably call it a day because I've done pretty much everything I can do on my own. Let's go check it out. The toboggan races are a really long queue, so I'm going to give it a miss. So I can come back whenever I want, once I'm on the last one to get my access, so we'll probably just head back to the resort now. Yeah, I think we're going to just head back to the locker, get the stuff out, get changed quickly, and we'll head back to the hotel.
Just quickly before we head off, I'll check out the beach house. See what they've got. Probably right behind Denver. It's nice to have a look. It's better in Florida. Yeah, I can agree with that. It's a big dog himself. Right, let's head out. Always right at the end. Your bus. Hopefully it's not too long away. Car park's packed now. Really wasn't that busy when I got here this morning, but now it's absolutely rammed in there. So I think we got there at the right time. Okay, so back in the room. It's a little bit later on now. Grabbed some chicken tenders from the food court on the way in, because didn't have any lunch at Blizzard Beach. So yeah, I think that's the day all done now. Gonna start sorting all my stuff out for tomorrow, because tomorrow I'm moving to housing, doing that in the morning. So yeah, gonna get all packed up, get ready for that. And yeah, so I don't know if I'll do a lot of filming tomorrow, we'll see. Probably do some editing or some videos tonight though. But yeah, tomorrow might be a little bit hectic with moving in and having to go to the shops and get a load of stuff. So. Yeah, we'll see. I'll try my best, but I don't know. But yeah, we'll see how it goes. Anyway, so hope you enjoy this video. Yeah, so if I do anything, I'll see you on the next one.